another level. And what you're doing is that.
Yeah, I'm lounging. I got my man Donald Byrd on the horn. I want to give a big shout out to my little man Nico. He's 2 years old. He's away visiting his grandma's, but I miss him dearly. Check that out. If I rhyme this, you will find this situation shall advance. You could take a glance or dance. Elevated lyrics to arouse a crowd. Now tell me who's the man to show you how. Many legacies of brothers who get busy. And I do it fluid till the suckers get dizzy. Saying peace to the Blackbirds, 125th Street. And check the flow that's unique for lounging, lounging, lounging. Mellow out and just lounging, lounging, lounging. Mellow out and just lounging. Can't refuse this, never lose this. It's a choice, this, cause my voice is the smoothest. Dominating to your voice, cause I've been around doing work. And so quite exact, giving you the format, Jack. See, we gotta pave the way and display how to lounging, just lounging. Mellow out and just lounging. Lounging, lounging, lounging. Mellow out and just lounging. Peace to the pioneers, but I gotta try and clear my throat. Check out what I wrote. You can't tap into this unless you know the roots. Word shoot, like life absolute for real. So now you got to know the deal. For lounging, lounging, just lounging. Mellow out and just lounging, lounging, lounging. Mellow out, check it out and lounging, lounging. Lounging, lounging, mellow out, and just lounging, lounging, lounging. East to Brooklyn, where I live, where I live. Realistic, kind of mystic. When I kick this, you should witness the slickness of the horn player and the dope rhyme sayer. Quite emotional and inspirational, philosophical and yes, very logical. Teaching you the method for lounging, lounging. Everybody knows they have times when they want to just lay back, kick their feet up, you know, listen to some good music, and just lounge. That's right. I said lounge, I said lounge.
Rap.